colors, contour, and concealer palette. I've had this for a while, and I really like it because it's just so simple. This one has 3 contour shades, okay? You have a light shade there, you have a medium tone shade, and then you have a bronzer or deeper tone shade. And then the same thing with the powders. You have the light powder here to go with that light cream color. And then you got this medium powder to go with the medium shade there. And then you have the deeper powder to go with the deeper cream product. I like that. Okay, so basically you have your foundation, concealer, your contour shade, as well as your setting powders in this one palette. So there you go. If for fast days where you want to glam up but you don't want to like grab all of your makeup products, just grab this one. Like this one right here has pretty much everything. And remember, you can use these powder tones and even the cream tones and put a color into the crease and you got your eyeshadow. And then you can use this color or whatever cream color you think for your brows. You can put that on your brows. So this makes everything so simple and easy. And I like it because you have the creams in there and you have the powders in here. So, yeah, you got what you need to do majority of everything. And you might can even mix these two tones here and create and put a little bit on your lips for lipstick. You can do a lot of things with these cream, contour, and powder palettes. I've had them for a long time as far as these type of palettes. And I haven't had any of these palettes for a while except for a palette I'm about to tell y'all about right now. But this one is a good one, okay? This is by Value Makers, and it's called the Professional 6 Colors Contour and Concealer Palette. Love this, okay? So good. Now, this is a good product. I remember showing y'all this and creating a makeup look using this palette. And some people didn't even know about these palettes, okay? I got a few messages, and some people were saying, did you not know that's a dupe for, what did they say? A dupe for the Makeup Forever, I think it's called Makeup Forever palettes, and also the, some were saying some other brand, Saint or whatnot. And I didn't know. I don't know. I don't really buy any high branded makeup. I just saw this and I thought, wow, this would be a quick way to create makeup. I created a look right over here and showed it to y'all. And y'all, I've got 3 of these Carla Secret concealer palettes. Now, so I have this one here that is, there are 3 different kinds. Now, I got this one here that has your concealers or your foundation shades here. This is more like color correcting shades. So, I look at this as color correcting shades. And then I have some blush or eyeshadow or lip colors over here. So, yeah, you have that. Okay, you have this, that, in this palette, okay? And then you're gonna see that there's a difference. Then I got this one that is basically your highlighter and your contours. So I got this here. As you can see, there's highlighters on this side, and then you've got your bronzer tones. You can see where I've used it, okay? And all. So that's really nice to have. And also, this could be your foundation shades as well. And even over here on this side, it just depends. So you've got your highlighters, your concealers, your contours, and possibly foundation shade in this palette right here. Okay? So, yeah. A lot of y'all went crazy over those palettes. And then I just have the blush palette. The Carla Secret blush palette. So, in this one, is nothing but blushes. So, You can use these for, because they're cream products, you can use this for blush, you can use it for eyeshadow, you can use it for lipstick. Okay, yes, you can use those any kind of way you want, but you've got a range of colors from your natural pink, coral type of nude type of shades or soft shades. Then you got some deeper like red tones and deeper pink tones on this side. So yeah, you got a range of colors, and these are all the blushes right here. So remember, you can use these on your eyes as eyeshadow, like one, like you could add a color into the crease and blend it out. It will look so beautiful. And then you can put this on your cheeks for blush, and then you can use a color for your lipstick. Okay, it's just all up to you. But these are so nice, and you can buy these on Amazon. I seen them because I've got a palette that's coming that is different, but it's the same brand. So you're gonna see once I get it. I'm very excited because I feel like I have another palette by the same brand, and these are really good to have when you want to do or create a makeup look and you need to create one really quick, because you can just grab one of these palettes and do your entire face. So that's really good. And these are cream products. They do provide like a nice moisturized or like a light glowy finish, but I don't mind that. But you can always grab a setting powder or whatnot, but these are very nice, and I recommend y'all to get these. And right now these are $3.99 each, so yeah, you should try them, even if you just want the blush palette. I know some people that subscribe said that they got the blush palette because they love the fact that they will have more blushes in their collection, and that this is not a, won't take up so much room because you got a small palette here. And then some like this palette because it has like foundation, concealer, contour shades in it. And then some like the color correcting one with the blushes or the bronzers and the highlighters. So I like all three of them. So I bought all three. And so yeah, you guys, you can't go wrong by that. $3.99 per palette. That's amazing. So now I'm going to get to this skincare product. There's many skincare products that I could talk about that I use from Amazon. I have a few, but I'm not going to talk about everything. If there was something I wanted to talk about, is this product right here. This is the, I don't know how to pronounce the name. It's TRENDEXIR. Under eye patches. It has natural ingredients of green tea, aloe vera, hyaluronic acid, and is cruelty free. These are some of the best under eye patches, because if y'all can remember, I was creating some makeup looks and I told y'all, I said, I don't know why, but my powders is not setting right. Like, I could put on my concealer and everything, I go in with the powder and it just looked like it was so cakey and just so thick underneath my eyes. And I was like, okay, I know when this happens, my under eyes is extremely dry. So I tried some under eye, mask, and they just didn't do much for me. But these right here took care of it after one application. So if you have dry under eyes, this is a good one to try. These are $5.99. You need to try them. I keep them underneath my eyes for 20 minutes, but I think it's 15 to 20 minutes. But I let mine stay on for 20 minutes. And you talking about moisturized. When you take it off, your under eyes feel soft and moisturized and ready for makeup, okay? If you're going to put on any. Or you can use these at night you know, just as your skincare product to use underneath the eyes. But anyways, you guys, this is one skincare product I will recommend if you have dry under eyes. This is really, really good. It's like my favorite eye mask. So, so good. A few eyeshadow palettes real quick, you guys. I have this one here by this brand called Delancey. I think that's the way you pronounce it. It's the Nocturnal eyeshadow palette. It looks like this. I got this palette because look at the inside of it. You got a great big mirror there. And then you've got all these tones. You got neutral tones. You've got some pops of color in there. And then you've got an eyeshadow for whatever you're going to create. Whether it's a natural look, a bold look, or a neutral look, whatnot. And then you have these glitters here. If you're like going to some kind of festival or party or something, you've got some glitter there. So it has what I need for whatever look I want to go for. So I got this palette. I thought it was very interesting because you've got these glitters there, and then you've got all the shades that you would use. Neutrals, pop of color, everyday type of shades, just whatever, okay? So you can do so much with this palette. So I think this is a really good palette to have. So inexpensive as well. The next palette is this one right here. Is Our Passion by Saprophy. I love this brand, okay? I found this brand and I love their eyeshadows. This eyeshadow palette is perfect if you have brown eyes. The shades in here is beautiful if you have brown eyes. That this red tone there and this tone here, which is very soft, and you just rub it across your lid, is so metallic, so beautiful. These tones are metallic, and then you have your neutral tones up in here. All these shades look so beautiful if you have brown eyes. So this is like my favorite palette to grab when I want my brown eyes to be bold, vivid, or whatnot. It's just really, really nice. And then you only have, like, you have 12 shades. So it's really easy to take along with you. If you're traveling and you just need one palette, this would be probably one of the palettes I would choose, because it just, my eyes look amazing. My eye color looks gorgeous when I put this on, because you got your neutral tones over here, and then you've got these great, beautiful metallic tones over here to amp up a look if you're going out in the evening or whatnot. Or just having a nice time of going out with friends or whatnot. And then you have some simple shades, which is these right here, which is just your very, like your barely there type of eyeshadow look. So this is like one of my favorite palettes there. It is one of my favorites. If I was traveling, this would probably be a palette I would take with me, because I mean, I got basically everything I need in that one palette. Another Saprophy palette is the 15 color eyeshadow palette. This one here, I really like this one, because I think this one is like, even this one, it's like luxury branded eyeshadows, but they're very affordable. This one right here, all the shadows here just glide on. You don't have no problem blending these eyeshadows. I was amazed when I first tried this palette and realized how great quality the Saprophy brand, I think that's the way you pronounce that brand. This brand is very, very good, because the quality of it is the quality of some high branded makeup. And this is just very, very nice colors in this palette. You've got your shimmers, you got your metallics, you've got some bright, vivid colors, and then you've got some neutral tones. You've got autumn tones, summertime tones, you've got fall time tones, and you got wintertime tones. So you've got all the tones that you need, and that's what makes this palette so spectacular, okay? And also the quality is really good. So I recommend this one, and then y'all know it came with the mirror as well. So that's very nice. So this one will be a good palette to also travel with if you're gonna travel, whatnot. And then I have this amazing, y'all, we're almost there, okay? But I really have more to recommend, but this is just some of the products. I have this amazing Lamora All Matte Foundation. Not foundation. This is the Lamora All Matte Eyeshadow Palettes here. I like this one because sometimes you get palettes and they might have like, oh my gosh, maybe, say if it's a